Kiki Camarena paid the ultimate sacrifice as a leader in the war on drugs. And founding this Red Ribbon Week in his honor and continuing that legacy for as long as it's been going on is an extremely important legacy for all of us.
The main goal about celebrating Red Ribbon Week, it's bringing awareness about the dangers of alcohol, drugs, and tobacco. It's to get people involved and to get this topic to remain forefront, to reinvigorate people, to get people to stay focused on. We need to watch out for these things for the health and safety of our children and our communities.
I think that what we've noticed here in our county, I can't speak for many others, but what I can speak to is this county and the amount of time, effort, attention, and really investment is put into the whole week of Red Ribbon Week, from the social media campaigns to the actual events and activities to the engagement on campuses during lunchtime and after school. It's just a really, really profound experience for our kids and for our community that really means a lot and that I think we get to walk away with feeling proud about, but also knowing that there's going to be impact from it.
It's an opportunity to get individuals to pledge to live a drug-free and alcohol-free life. For me personally, I remember my children coming home super excited about Red Ribbon Week, all the activities that they learned, the messaging that they were hearing, reminding us as parents that, you know, alcohol is not good for us, drugs are not good for us. They wanted to tell their grandparents, they wanted to tell their uncles, their aunts. So it was really, for me, it was an important time in their life and something that I know that they were very excited about. And it allowed me to continue to have those conversations with them.
My hope for our students and our parents and our community with regards to the outcomes of Red Ribbon Week is that the learning, the commitment to staying drug-free, and the knowledge gained during the participation of this week's activities last beyond this week. That those commitments to stay drug-free last not only for the remainder of this academic year, but for years to come.
I think one of the biggest things that Red Ribbon Week does for the County of Tulare, the City of Visalia, is it brings everyone together around this incredibly important issue. Sometimes with the fight against drug, alcohol, and tobacco, it can become a little repetitive and it can become a little sort of underappreciated. And so what happens is when Red Ribbon Week takes off, everybody really has it on their mind. They focus a lot of time and attention around it, and it really brings everything to front and center around fighting this really important fight. We know that the future lives of our young ones in this community can be negatively altered by their engagement with drugs, alcohol, and tobacco at an early age.
If kids are offered alcohol or drugs, I think they should reach out to someone, adult. Let them know. Reach out to law enforcement. Reach out to your teacher. Reach out to your parents. Let your parents know, because you have different people and different, you know, even other kids offering you this stuff. Please don't hesitate to let someone know. Let an adult know that, hey, I've been offered this, so you can be provided the help that you need and lead you in the right direction not to use alcohol or drugs.
Said even though we do take a specific week out of the year to focus on issues of drug and alcohol prevention with Red Ribbon Week, I believe that that is something that carries on all throughout the year. And me being a young parent, I am the role model for my daughter. And she understands the line of work that I'm in, being a prevention specialist with the Tulare County Office of Education. And so she knows that I have to be the walking example to, you know, show her how to live life and make those right decisions and make those choices for herself. And that's something that I always have to be aware of with my actions and what I do and what I say every day, because I'm the one setting that example for her.
Parenting these days is an extremely important part not only because we're asking parents now to be a stronger education partner in the distance learning, but parents have an immense impact on their children. And meeting with your children, talking to them about the dangers of drugs, alcohol, and tobacco use can be very challenging. But know that your children look up to you. They're watching parents' actions, behaviors all the time. And just taking the time to sit down and have an adult-like conversation with your children on these topics can have a world of impact.